We're here to protest for the imported honey that is being imported from the borders and is being baptized as Greek and is being sold as Greek honey in the supermarkets.